Let's try out the Rouge Dior Forever lipstick. I see Michaela's review and I had to pick this up. The Dior logo, she is fancy. It does smell like perfume, but it actually smells really good. Let's apply her to the lips. It's so pigmented and creamy. Let's apply her to the top lip. And this is what the shade 866 Forever Together looks like. I waited a few minutes, now let's do a transfer test. I have a clean napkin and I'm just gonna tap. No transfer. I definitely need more colors.